Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to introduce one of the greatest farters of all time. I'm talking of none other than Ross McPharter, who does wonderful farts for live audiences throughout the world. Ross, I'd like to hear live one of your famous farts.
And I think, first of all, Battery, I think it should be explained that, you know, farting is no laughing matter.
No, it's a live art.
It's an art that has been handed down from generation to generation.
I was trying to get action right for a start.
I come from a mixed background, you see. And the thing is that most people take farting far too lightly. If you'll pardon the far too lightly expression.
Well, apparently that's an in-joke for farters.
Yes,
I
it
like
certainly
it.
Is. But of course, there aren't many societies nowadays that devote their entire time and interest to farting. Well, and this saddens me a great deal because I think that farting is a very important part of Scottish life.
Well, it takes a great deal of our time up here in Scotland because there's certainly very little else to do.
Exactly.
Apart from listen to Billy Connolly.
Well, when you live in Scotland, especially in Glamorgan, there's not very much you have at your disposal.
Well, if
except
you're in
the TV,
Scotland and in Glamorgan,
TV
you're
and
in
farting. You know, the Saturday night, of course.
I could just ask you a straight question.
Certainly, of course, yes.
Could we have, for the viewer's point of view and for the listener's point of view, a straightforward fart?
You'd like a straightforward fart? So hold on a second then. What you
one of the farts that comes straight forward, one which of is difficult to do because most of them come straight backwards.
Yes, of course. It's certainly, you have to be a little double-jointed, but I'll see what I can do. Did you catch that one?
That was a very good fart and one of the best I've ever heard.
But now, of course, I'm limbering up now, because that's what I'd normally start my act with, slightly off mic.
Could you give us a really big, what you might call a fart?
What, a showstopper?
A showstopper,
yeah,
one that enabled the audience to leave the auditorium without any trouble at all.
Certainly, most of them get carried away, as it were. Right, here we go. I'm sorry, there's a certain amount of...
Now, I believe that was one of your well-known liquid farts.
That was the liquid fart.
In which we see actually shit stream down you.
That is, of course, where the...
Could you give us, for the more squeamish amongst us, what is known as the dry fart?
Certainly, of course. Well, it's not very impressive, of course. It's a more sophisticated audience. Depends what I play. If I'm playing
the dry fart for
the dry
Barry,
fart.
Barry McDermott.
Barry McDermott and all the cancer patients in the Glamorgan
ward
testicle
three.
Ward.
Well, that's a very poor fart indeed.
I forgot to tell you, it was a silent one.
A silent
yes,
fart?
Yes, a silent fart.
And all I can say to Barry is keep up the good work.
Thank you, Bruce.
And it's nice to be in town with you. In the meantime...
Well, can I leave you with one of my specialities that I normally end the first half
the
with?
The first act ends with
that.